Hi, I'm Dustin with Atlantic Shrink Wrapping. Today we're in Hagerstown, Maryland at the Agusta Westland Corporation facility. We're getting ready to shrink wrap this Mark II Commando helicopter behind me. The helicopter has been completely refurbished and will be being shipped to Egypt by way of truck and sea container.
Here's the plastic getting ready to be installed over the aircraft. We're at the end of day one, and the helicopter is about half wrapped. We'll be back tomorrow to finish it up. Okay, the plastic's been completely installed now. The next step will be to heat it.
Dustin's closing custom doors after visual inspection by customer.
The helicopter is now complete here at Agusta Westland. There's been doors put over the entrance door, steps going up the side of the aircraft, and also the rotor head and the engine compartment doors so that they can all be accessed in order to have the aircraft ready for shipment.